the world news. Hello, welcome to the world news. So today we will be talking about Selena Gomez. People are saying that she is pregnant. Is that really true? Well, this is what I think. I think that it is not true, because the rumor started in 2011, and she's not even pregnant, because if she was really pregnant, her stomach would be like this big. Is it? Her stomach is flat, even though she's like really healthy, and she would never do something like that with Justin Bieber, whatever he is. Anyways, yeah, so if you want to listen to my ideas and go to Google Images, Selena Gomez 2011. If you go to Google Images, Selena Gomez 2011, then you can see pictures of her in 2011, when the rumor started. So, if you listen to my advice and go here, right after this video you watch, you will see images of her stomach, like probably her on the red carpet or her stomach, and yeah, you'll see that. So tell your friends and all the people who think she's pregnant that she's not. So if you believe me, please say you like my video, and if you don't, get a life. And I'm gonna put this up one more time at the end of this show, maybe, so you can see it. Actually, I'll put it up now here. Make sure you go to this. All you need to do is go to Google right here, and then type in, make sure you click images, and then type in Selena Gomez, and then do these dashy things, and then click 2011. So, make sure that you do this. See, Google Images, Selena Gomez, 2011. Well, that is all for today, and if you believe me, thank you very much. And if you don't ever, ever watch me again. Because I am sick of you. So, anyways. 1 minute. So, anyways. I am going to do the honors. And click this remote. That shuts you off. Thank you for watching. And good night.